Here we have a cause and effect matrix of a fire alarm in an hotel, okay? And this cause and effect matrix, it shows the scenario that will happen in case of fire, okay? And this cause and effect matrix should be approved by the civil defense and the responsible consultant, okay? Here we have the area and divided by zones, zone A, zone B, zone C, zone D, until zone H, okay? And then here we have the levels covered by these zones, okay? And next, we have here the causes, okay? Alarm activated by smoke detector, or the alarm activated by heat detector, or the activation by both smoke detector with sounder base, which is installed on a bedroom, or activated by a manual police station on the corridors and the stairs, or by a monitor module for firefighting flow switch, which means the hose cabinet is used, and or someone trying to open or close a butterfly valve, okay? And this is the scenario of fire cause or signals come from each zone, okay? And what to do. Here we have a legend, okay? D0, action with a time delay 0 second, which means this action shall be activated immediately. And D1, this action shall be delayed 60 seconds. D2, the action shall be delayed by 90 seconds. D3, the action shall be delayed by 120 seconds. Okay? Then we have all the alarms, okay? So in case of we have a fire alarm activated by a smoke detector, local auditable notification shall be appeared on the fire alarm panel immediately, okay? And the alarm signal sent to fire alarm immediately, alarm signal sent to satellite panels immediately, actuate graphic system immediately, print status with the printer immediately, release interface signal to BMS, BMS shall be notified immediately, and auto dialing shall be activated immediately to local fire brigade, and activate of fire alarm siren and strobe immediately, okay? Then mute audio and visual and public sources, and activate of sound of evacuation after 90 seconds. Release emergency doors immediately, the access controls. Recall elevators to entry level, the escape floor immediately. Trip electrical panels immediately. Open smoke dampers in two floors immediately, the doors covered by this zone, the zone of fire alarm, the zone of activated fire alarm. Start air handling unit provided by Make Up Air to stop the air handling unit to supply air to the building, okay? Stop fan of air handling unit, service the corridors. Start smoke fans immediately. Start exhaust fans immediately. Activate fire alarm siren and strobe immediately. And all of this, this is general. And then we have the same scenario in each zone, okay? So in each zones, if we have a fire in zone A, what will be happened in the other zones, okay? And we have the same scenario, which will activate it immediately and which will be delayed, and delayed by how many seconds, okay? Here we have, if the fire in zone A and activated by a normal smoke detector, we have an immediately actions in zone B and zone C. They are the neighbors of zone A. B and C are neighbors of zone A, so we have an immediately actions in zone B and zone C, okay? But in zone D, in zone A, delayed by 90 seconds, okay? Because it is not a close area, okay? It is not a close zone, okay? But what about if we have delayed, okay? So, in case of fire in a specific zone, the nearby zones shall be have the same action of the activated zone, okay? And the other zones shall be delayed, okay? To make sure that we have a real fire in the building, and also to not make a panic, unnecessary panic on the building, okay? And audio and visual shall be delayed for a specific time, also to not make a panic until we are sure that we have a real fire on the building. But we have an immediately actions, like give a signal to the BMS and call the fire brigade, and also activate the sounders in the zone of fire, okay, and release all doors, stop HVAC to not increase the fire, okay? And the same scenario is repeated for all zones, okay? This is the effect and the cause matrix. Thank you.